And then, you know, one of the best of all times, maybe the best of all times, is the guy, most simple guy that you ever saw, is Roger Gracie, you know? He never, that dude never did the fanciest movement on his life, you know? If he has his life depending on him to do something fancy, he will die. simple.
Yeah.
You know? Because that's his style, but very efficient. I have this argument with a million people. Roger is super strong. No, he is not. He knows how to use his body. He's not strong. You know, you get a strong guy, you get Zamato, he's going to lift him more like them. Maybe not now, but
yeah,
you know, in his prime, he will lift a much more weight than Roger. Arona will lift a lot of more weight than Roger. The thing with Roger is nothing to do with power and everything to do with technique.
And you felt that you felt the difference between those guys.
I was talking with Libori yesterday. He said, Libori told me he's really strong. He said, no, he's not. And then and that's not try to say talk shit about him. It's actually the opposite. Is he don't need to be, because he's that good. His positionment is super good. When you position well, you don't need to use that much energy. You know, everything he does, he uses just the energy necessary to accomplish that. And then he positioned his body. He put his body after every single movement. That's why it's so hard to escape him, because all the body's behind, you know, like he's crossing arm and then he's using the whole body to move. It's not just on the hand, you know. It's like, I'm gonna cross the he pulled the arm. He's never gonna cross my arm. I'm super strong. He's never gonna pull my arm. Yeah, he's never gonna pull your arm, because that's not what he does. Mm-hmm. He pulled the arm, he escaped the hip, he moved his knee, he pushed your back with something, and then he faked this, and he like it's a whole body motion to achieve this.
Yeah,
you know, once he get here, you never go back here, you know. I cannot see me, but whole body motion to get this and then you can never come back.